The not yet, not yet. We're all so lucky to share this stuff together. But one day, that older dude just said, come on, you can play on my team. That's what Danny did when we went on the road when I was 15 years old. Thank God.
Well, I had to because your mom told me. She wasn't playing around. She was like, Daniel, you look after my boy Joseph. I'll get him on the road. And she had some comments about girls and stuff.
Yeah.
I did the best I could.
I didn't know that. Wow, that's sweet. Well, you did your job, and he brushed his teeth that night, and he got into bed, and he was the greatest example that I could have on the road at 15. And you did not want to see Jordan and Donnie's room back then. It was a mess. Like a bomb hit it. And
you should have seen the dressing room.
John was tripping the light fantastic, so that wasn't a huge. But thank you, buddy. I appreciate it. I love you. And you're awesome. Thank you. Hey, why don't we do that song where you kick it off so famously like you do? Let's go. I want to remind you you keep showing up.
Never really counted.
It's been